going to start with him, from the sophomore from Oklahoma. Thank you. Attractive in a delicate way without being truly beautiful or handsome. And it seems to be rarely separated by communication, by expectation. Practically black like the soul that keeps her down here. Hey.
Just
shut up and look pretty. Regardless of identity, they are pretty. As the pretty smiles that they share, as the same kind of tears that glimmer from their eyes that others say they can't have, the very same people that they boys can't be cultivated. Jesus is so tight, despising anything that goes against the teachings of their lingering traditions about themselves. Those people who can't escape from a past that molded them into perfect, pure soldiers who aren't able to show their emotions. Handsome is just so hard and ugly. Handsome is a boy's word, but like most accommodations for boys, it's harsh, downright insulting. Boys don't need handsome. They need pity. Pity isn't deserved, because it's mediocre at best. The hangover part for you is compliment. Decent. Passable. Hot. Attractive. Sexy. Handsome. The short end of six has never felt so bad. If you can at least get the pity, then we're halfway to beautiful. Partway to gorgeous. Luscious. Ravishing. The tenderest form of appreciation. 50% there to giving full confidence to boys in an era which they never dreamed they'd have confidence in. To break the norm of goodness. I won't be called beautiful anytime soon. I'll settle for pretty, laying down the foundation for beautiful. I've made the thought in my head what pretty is a boy's word, also. We need to get the ball rolling, so where your timing is pretty, too.